zoon die 13 jaar lang vast heeft gezeten in de gevangenis, verrast zijn moeder.
Lord, every single day is a struggle, but we're keeping together. Brothers and sisters, thank you, God, for everything that you have done for this family. There's nothing, nothing, Lord, that we cannot ask you for that you have not given us. And Lord, we just ask that you will bless this food for the nourishment of our bodies, Lord. That you will continue to keep us all strong in faith, in love, and in family. In the name of Jesus, I pray this prayer over all of you today, that you will finally wake up and see that you are amongst the living. There's no need for sadness, only happiness, Lord. And we thank you for that today. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Mama.